Hello.
Hello there, Mark.
Marcus.
Nice to meet you.
And nice to meet you. Hi. Yeah. Great.
So here we are.
Here we are.
He's suddenly our new friend.
And here we are in the flesh.
I'm Connie, and this wild man is Larry.
I'm wild. But you can pet me.
Larry, Connie, great.
So Mark, it's Mark. Right, Marcus. Where are the hosts at? The mysterious Mr. and Mrs. DeBridge. They said, make yourselves at home. We'll be right down.
So, Mark.
Marcus.
Marcus. Your profile pic doesn't do you justice.
Oh, thanks. It's me, pre-yoga and pre-vegan. Yoga, vegan. What do you do for fun? I think I know.
I adore your dress. Get a good look now, because it's coming over you soon.
Get it.
So, Marcus, have I ever seen you in one of these? Hold on. Mark, is there something you're not telling me?
It's my first time, our first time.
How sweet, don't worry, we'll be gentle. If we wanted gentle, we wouldn't be here. Am I right, Mark?
Sure. Can I talk to you? Now, hold on, hold on. She just called you Mark. Yeah. You keep saying Marcus. I only let my wife call me Mark. Aha. I think this might be a very interesting night. Anyone want a drink?
I'm dying for something stiff. Everybody. Hello, hello, and who are you?
I'm Kyle.
I'm Tyler, but you can call us Kyler. Aren't you two peas in a pod?
Anyone here got a thing for twins?
We're not twins, we're a couple.
A couple of what?
Larry. Where's my white wine spritzer?
Come in, my queen.
That's such a cool look. Are you in the theater?
We're all performers.
I'm sorry.
We're all performing roles in society.
Then my role must be office manager.
We're gender non-conforming.
I'm biologically male, but reject cis male social codes.
Think I understood one word there. Cis male. Is that like sissy male?
Quite the opposite. You, for example.
Larry.
Larry, you are a cis man.
You calling me a sissy?
Cis, spelled C-I-S, cis. It's used in cisgender. Cis male and cis female. It comes from the Latin for on the same side, as opposed to trans, which means...
Oh, man, I didn't think there'd be a lecture.
It means you embrace your socially designated gender.
Oh, that's okay then. So, y'all are gay.
Mary, you must forgive my husband.
No, it's cool. We are pansexual post-gender partners.
Sounds hot.
Oh, Connie and me, keep it on the down low.
That's right, Daddy. Privacy is a lost art.
If our friend saw us here, they'd die. It's not perverted or psychotic. We're not on drugs or all robotic.
Just a friendly celebration of the senses.
We're not looking for a scandal. Any gossip we can handle. Good neighbors ought to keep behind their fences.
Some of us believe fences should come down. Social attitudes have evolved, gender barriers dissolved,
and the revolution happened in our beds.
Male or female, it's all in flux. You are whatever you construct. Become the creature you imagine in your heads.
To me, they're both a bit simplistic.
Honey, don't be pessimistic.
If the ladies want to explore, that's wonderful. Does it mean I have to?
Have to what?
If I like strawberry, don't serve me blueberry.
There are many kinds of berries,
Larry.
It's funny.
Good evening,
friends. Hello, hello.
It's going to be a special night. As president of the Pleasure Pilgrim online community, I welcome you.
Thanks, Bruce.
We've got veterans and virgins and radicals, a mixed crowd.
A lot of pleasure pilgrims wanted to be here tonight. Bruce and I went over each application very carefully.
We wanted the perfect blend. Everyone was invited to this exclusive party because your profiles indicated you want to take it to the next level. Is that so?
Salsa mas caliente!
Let's experiment!
This is a huge mistake, and we need to leave now.
Oh, calm down. It'll be fun.
Fun? Pizza and a movie is fun. Fun is not me thinking this dude Larry is going to be naked in 5 minutes, and his wife keeps staring at me. And what am I supposed to do? And where am I supposed to look? And how can I, you know?
How can you what?
Perform.
Agreed. We need this.
it's natural.
It's a game.
Are common sense to avoid confusion or give offense. Have a few drinks if it helps with the flow, but always remember that no means no.
No need for drugs to heighten the thrill, unless you mean popping the little blue pill. You don't have to join if you feel nervous. It's perfectly fine to sit and observe us.
First-time couples to avoid trauma. Last thing we need is shouting or drama. But above all rules, you must follow one. Relax, surrender, and have some fun. Woo! Just a moment. Almost forgot. Two more rules.
Go off alone, find a room and change. Don't worry if the rules seem rather strange. Before you turn, put on a mask. Don't tell anyone your name, and please.
Is this a joke?
But Larry, I thought you liked a challenge.
I do, but I also like to know what I'm eating.
Maybe you'll be surprised by the dish.
Try it out, Larry. Something new.
They're splitting us up. We just got here.
You're a big boy. You can take care of yourself. Good. These parties can be oh so hetero. Hetero, gay. There's always a third way. Or a fourth.
Disguises in place of familiar faces. Anyone could be anybody here.
You lose yourself, that's how you choose yourself.
We blind ourselves. That's how we find ourselves.
It's a masquerade where identities fade. Disguises in place of familiar faces. Erasing our safety, but also our fear.
Could be anybody.
Anybody.
Thank you.
what shall I be tonight? Butch, in between.
Call me old-fashioned, but I don't want any weird stuff tonight.
Is that Marcus over there? Suddenly I've got butterflies.
I don't feel male, female, or anything. I feel invisible.
If it's only a game, then I'm only pretending, and it's not really me.
And me, you too.
A piece of advice quite nice.
that likes having fun. I like a new bird to play in the mud. I like a new ally that won't leave me dry.
Myself. Well, just a part of myself, the part that lies there like a shrunken lump. I could take that magic pill, but I'd rather use my will, not an artificial pump to end this slump. Two of them, what more could you ask? Two luscious ladies, eager and game. That makes three of us, all in our masks. The lighting is low, the cushions are deep. It's my favorite dream, but I'm not asleep. And little Larry Jr.'s not making a peep. I guess it's not my night, not my night, not my night, not my night. Myself. I should be nicer to myself. I want to keep on playing in the game, but despite my healthy hunger, the other team's so much younger, and my pitching arm is feeling awful lame. Did the wild man get so very tame? Not my night, not my night, not my night, not my night, not my night. Anything, little buddy? No? Dang it. show off.
Do you want the next level?
everything once, I guess.
Or more than once.
Or just one. Wait, that wasn't you.
Oh, no, should I be jealous?
Honey, it's all a game.
So you completely forgot about me?
I thought the idea was to try something new.
I know, it's only that
I missed you too.
Get to know each other better, sugar. I could drop by the country club sometime.
You wanna scare the members of the community?
Do I scare you?
No, I think you're beautiful.
Everyone is beautiful, and you're right, Connie. Privacy is indeed a lost art.
But it was a grand party,
and there were more chasing the next.